We want to solve the quadratic equation x squared plus 8x minus 16 equals 0 using the quadratic formula provided here in red, where a, b, and c are the coefficients of the degree 2 term, the degree 1 term, and the constant. So for our equation, we need to recognize that a is equal to 1, b is equal to positive 8, and c is equal to negative 16 because of the subtraction. And now we'll start by performing the substitution into the quadratic formula. So we would have x equals negative 8 plus or minus the square root of 8 squared minus 4 times 1 times negative 16 all over 2 times 1. And now we'll start to simplify. We'll have x equals negative 8 plus or minus the square root of 8 squared is 64, and we can think of this as negative 4 times 1 times negative 16, which would be positive 64, so we have plus 64 all over 2 times 1, which is equal to 2. So we have x equals negative 8 plus or minus the square root of 64 plus 64 equals 128 all over 2. Now the next step is to simplify the square root of 128. The square root of 128 is equal to the square root of 64 times 2. And 64 is a perfect square, so this simplifies to 8 square root 2. So we can write this as x equals negative 8 plus or minus 8 square root 2 divided by 2. And now we need to be careful simplifying this. We cannot just simplify the 8 and the 2 here. Because we're dividing by a monomial, we can write this as two separate fractions, negative 8 divided by 2 plus or minus 8 square root 2 divided by 2. So we have negative 8 divided by 2 is negative 4. And here we have 8 divided by 2, that would be plus or minus 4 square root 2. So we have two real irrational solutions. One solution is x equals negative 4 plus 4 square root 2, or x equals negative 4 minus 4 square root 2. So because we have two real irrational solutions, we could not have solved this equation by factoring. We'll take a look at another example in the next video.